Sul tasto we create by playing right over the fingerboard. It is particularly useful when we're looking for a very soft colour, the beginning of the Debussy violin sonata, for example. It is also necessary not to press too hard with the bow, otherwise we get a going through of the string, creating a distorted sound like this. So there has to be a huge element of control when we're playing sul tasto, particularly in an orchestral situation.